It seems inconceivable to me that here, in the centre of the technological universe, there could lie an estate of over 40 acres, seemingly untouched by time. My name is Mark Thomas, and I'm in Cupertino, California, to discover a charming and truly historic gem located in the birthplace of the high-tech revolution.
The magnificent Seven Springs Ranch was first founded in 1866 by John Bubb for what was then the grand figure of $40 an acre. Today, the estate remains a hidden reminder of Cupertino's rich history, born long before the computer age. Founded in 1776, the town evolved into a major agricultural area, with numerous wineries and farms growing mostly peaches, apricot and cherry. People travelled from afar to view the abundance and beauty of the blossoms in spring, and the area hence acquired the name Valley of Heart's Delight. As with much of California, in the 1940s, Cupertino was swept up in the population boom, but it was in the late 1960s that two remarkable things happened here. De Anza College was built, and soon after, computers were invented. The town is now the residence of choice for technology executives, with a balanced mix of retail centres, parkland, quality schools, and business opportunities. Cupertino now boasts the headquarters of Apple, as well as only being 30 minutes from Stanford University. It would seem that this short journey from what was once the tranquil centre of the Valley of Heart's Delight to what is now the dynamic centre of Silicon Valley exemplifies how vastly our world has changed. Yet, through this, the Seven Springs Ranch has remained virtually unaltered. The original residence was replaced in the early 20th century when the first Radfords of Chicago and then the Stouffers of Kansas City bought the estate and commissioned the services of famous architect Ralph Wyckoff to help design the main house.
As the race for the next big thing in high-tech rages in the valley below, it's good to know the more civilized things in life remain the same. The climate here is still perfect. Mount Hamilton still rises above the peaks in the distance, and this beautiful Spanish colonial estate remains untouched since 1930.
The house was built in the signature design style of the architect, which was considered Spanish colonial revival. With the thick plaster walls and substantial clay tile roof, it is no surprise it survived the test of time. When you see it today, it still exhibits the same wonderful craftsmanship as the day it was built. Historic homes of this scale were always built with the finest materials available, and this was no exception. The hardwood floors, solid oak doors, and beautiful plasterwork show the quality of a bygone era. The house is full of beautiful detail work, obvious in both the construction and the finishing. The living room and hallway are designed around the Pythagorean golden ratio, otherwise known as divine proportion, which is the mathematical formula of 1 to 1.61, which is thought to be the most aesthetically pleasing rectangular dimension to the human eye. The formula apparently works, as this whole house is both beautiful to look at and comfortable to be in. The views in all directions are breathtaking, and to be able to enjoy a property like this with total seclusion and privacy is priceless. The only thing which overlooks you is a wonderful castle-like structure upon the hill, which is actually the water tower and is fed from a private well, which serves all the water needs for the entire estate. The main residence is not the only property on the 40-acre parcel. As the family grew, so did the need for space. Noted architect Ralph Stanton's wonderful open-plan design of the adobe house, with its refreshing mid-century modern feel, is perfect for entertaining and spending lazy afternoons by the pool. Built as a guest residence in the 1940s, it was artfully expanded by architect Hugh Comstock in the late 60s, and is surrounded by a graceful Thomas Church landscape design.
It's hard to believe this wonderful adobe house was built for guests. It still retains the same charm it had 60 years ago, and its timeless architectural character confirms it was born of great design. With a beautiful landscape and in complete seclusion, I do wonder, why should the guests have all the fun?
Large sliding doors which recede into the walls create an almost cabana-like feel to this quiet, airy environment. The silence is only occasionally broken by the wildlife, and reminders of the proximity to the town are hard to find. Behind the adobe house is one of the first signs of the equestrian potential of this estate. A large fenced horse arena is overlooked by a wonderful private office from which the estate executive can work without the fear of being disturbed. Further up the hill, there is another large horse paddock hidden from the rest of the estate, and also private gates which open to 60,000 acres of protected open space for riding and hiking. The large barn provides stables for numerous horses and also storage for the orchard equipment for the fruit grown on the land. This amount of land requires maintenance, and to achieve that there is a considerable manager's house, a caretaker's cottage and a carriage house with residents above, all on site and ready to be part of the new Seven Springs Ranch. This unique location presents a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to embrace an equestrian and wine country lifestyle in a serene environment just minutes from the headquarters of the most significant high-tech powerhouses. There is without a doubt a wonderful lifestyle which can be achieved here if one has the vision to take advantage of it. The significant character, charm and beauty this timeless estate has brought from the past can easily be combined with the technological resources of today to create an estate of unparalleled quality, only a 10-minute bicycle ride to the centre of what Forbes considers the most educated city in the country.
It is easy to fall in love with the Seven Springs Ranch. It epitomises charm and sophistication and reminds us of a more dignified past. It is indeed a pleasure to enjoy an equestrian estate of such tranquil seclusion right on the doorstep of the dynamic heart of the 21st century.